Welcome to Malifaux University. 515, Core Rule Scheme, Deliver a Message. Deliver a Message is a scheme that requires some finesse, but otherwise is fairly simple to play. You target the leader of the enemy crew for this scheme, but if your opponent's crew is led by a master model and has hired an additional master, you may target any one of them. You must choose one specifically before the game, though. You can't just use whichever one happens to be convenient when you're ready to score. The app will prompt you to select the targeted model when you select this scheme, but if you're playing without the app, you should write it down secretly so you can reveal it at the appropriate time. Watch out when you play against Victoria Chambers, Nexus One of Many, and Jacob Lynch Dark Bet, as these crews kind of automatically come with extra master models. Regardless of the enemy model you target, you need to either get close to it or get it close to your scheme marker. The reveal condition for Deliver a Message is scored immediately once it is met. You need to have any friendly model within 1 inch of the targeted model and take the Interact action. Normally, you can't take Interact when an enemy model is engaging your model, but this is special to this scheme, and the targeted model does not count as engaging you for the purposes of this specific Interact action. You still cannot interact for any other purpose, and if a different enemy model is engaging you, that would prevent you from interacting with the targeted model. But if it's just your model within 1 inch of the targeted master or leader model, take the interact action, reveal the scheme, and score your victory point. The end condition is scored at the end of the game. The same targeted model must still be in play, so be careful not to kill it during the game. Then, that model has to be within 2 inches of a friendly scheme marker when the game ends. It doesn't matter if the targeted model moves within 2 inches of a scheme marker that was already there, or if you drop a scheme marker after the targeted model has finished its activation. As long as they're both within 2 inches of one another at the end of the game, you score the victory point. Take note that you do not have to remove the scheme marker you use for this victory point, so that marker might be available to use for another scheme. Of course, your opponent may decide to kill the targeted model to keep you from scoring the point. If she does, though, you will automatically score the end condition point if the targeted model was killed by a model friendly to it. This applies even if you are the one controlling the enemy model and making it kill its own crew leader, because the rule just says you get the point if the chosen model is killed by a model friendly to it. It doesn't specify friendly controlled or enemy controlled. Remember that summoned models don't count for friendly schemes or strategies and cannot take the interact action for the turn they are summoned. This means you cannot summon a model and have it engage the targeted model that turn for the reveal condition or interact to drop a scheme marker in the last turn of the game. But if the summoned model had an action or ability that allowed it to drop scheme markers without the interact action, that would get around this restriction. Let's see this in action. The Dreamer's Nightmare crew is having a sleepover with Perdita Ortega's family, and has selected Deliver a Message as one of their schemes. Perdita Ortega is the only master in the guild crew, so she is the only target for both the reveal and end conditions. Knowing that running up to the gunslinger is likely to be lethal, the Neverborn player tries to score as early as possible. He waits for Perdita to finish her activation, and then activates Coppelius, who has the Agile ability, allowing him to walk away from engagement, and a move stat of 7 that lets him close the distance to Perdita. Coppelius takes the interact action and immediately reveals Deliver a Message, scoring the victory point. Hopefully his regeneration and terrifying abilities will keep him alive long enough to see the end of the game. Come turn 5, Perdita has dropped a scheme marker next to this piece of terrain, possibly for a scheme like Search the Ruins. Coppelius slinks up close to the guild scheme marker and uses his Whispered Truths tactical action, cheating in a 5 of masks to guarantee the Shifting Sands trigger. Perdita passes her willpower duel, but Coppelius doesn't care. The trigger allows him to drop a Neverborn scheme marker into contact with the guild scheme marker and then remove the guild scheme marker. At the end of the turn, Perdita is within 2 inches of a Neverborn scheme marker, and the Neverborn crew scores the second victory point. A few caveats with Deliver a Message. If you target a model that winds up getting replaced by a game effect, the new model becomes the new target for this scheme. You might see this if a Chimera keyword crew were led by Miranda, whose Beast Shape bonus action allows her to replace herself with other beast models. While the other model is on the table in Miranda's place, it counts as the target for this scheme. If your targeted model is buried, such as can frequently happen with Terra's obliteration keyword, you cannot get within 1 inch, so would not be able to score the reveal condition while the model is buried. If your targeted model is buried at the end of the game, it will be killed in the end phase, and obviously cannot be within 2 inches of a friendly scheme marker, so you would not be able to score the end condition either. That's the core rule scheme. Deliver a message. Pick up a printable set of all the markers and tokens you need to play Malifaux in the Wargame Vault. If you haven't already, join our Patreon for early, ad-free access to all new content. And be sure to visit the Malifaux University gift shop for the latest in Malifaux-themed shirts, hoodies, drinkware, and more. Links are in the notes below. And remember, play friendly games, keep it simple, and have fun.